Hey guys, thanks for waiting. I'm Jillian, as you can see, and today we're gonna do something a little bit different. We're gonna take a break from Blender, and so we're gonna try animating and illustrating in Adobe Animate today. Let's get started. Computer closer to me. Workstation just a little bit. Isn't working. I am so sorry, guys. Pretty early into the stream, and my Wacom Cintiq pen isn't working at the moment. Give me just a couple of minutes to figure this out. Okay, guys, we're back on. Didn't see that something wasn't plugged in, so we got that figured out, and our pen's working. So let's get back to having some fun and let's animate something. So situated here. Kind of just want to start off with something simple. This is relatively new to me as well, but I've done a couple of animations in Animate. Nothing overly complicated, but to me it's a little more straightforward than Blender. So let's start. I kind of want to make a little dude walking, or let's do an ice cream cone that's dropped on the ground. You know, something. Something relatively easy. And change the color because I don't want blue. I'm going to stick with a paintbrush tool. Watched a few, again, a few tips and tricks online for Adobe Animate. Start over. Again, we're just gonna take this pretty relaxed. Hope everybody is having a good Wednesday, your weekly check-in with me. hoping that your semester is going well. We are past Halloween, so it's officially the cold season is upon us. Lots of holidays coming up. Oops, I didn't realize that I was still on the Be Right Back screen. So, listen, you guys, it's been a long semester. It is what it is. I feel like it's not a stream with me unless there's some sort of blooper, you know? So, yeah. I don't even. I have no words for what just happened other than my bad. So, anywho, all right, let's have some fun with this. I think I'm gonna change what we draw. Let's try a ball bouncing through the air, something to get us warmed up. So, been there so many times. Thanks, Mod. Yeah, I. You know me. So when I've done stuff in animate, I think I do it the harder way or the more roundabout way. I make things in like really fast frames, and also, apologies, I'm getting over a slight cold. So that's why my voice has gone down a couple of octaves. It's also why I'm a little out of it. But, you know, it's nothing serious, so we're just gonna power through. This is the 2018 version, so haven't quite used this. I've used the 2021 version. Okay. We're gonna backtrack and see why we are not running these frames. Why we can't add any. I'm gonna click undo. I promise I've used animate before. This is just not used to this version. There we go. I think. There we go. I think we have something. reminds me, I'm doing like flip books in school, or some sort of illustration on different pages of like a textbook or a for a your notebook. Okay, and I'm trying to make the ball, get not as high, velocity every time it bounces. It kind of loses its momentum. pretty cool. Let's go back and change some of these frames. Okay, I think that got us warmed up and into the spirit of play and cute little animations. So I think we're gonna start over something new. Make it probably a little bit more, higher fi. Let's make our page a little bit bigger. And let's I don't know if anybody here has seen Schoolhouse Rock, but do you remember the I'm Just a Bill character? It'll look something like this. I'm remembering correctly. Hasn't been that long, but been a couple of years. Maybe not quite like the sky, but kind of similar. Lower his arms and hands a little bit so he doesn't look like he's about to face off with somebody. Thank you. reminds me of something like this. Maybe not. It has been a few years since I've seen, but it has pretty simple animations. Also reminds me of the map from Dora the Explorer. So maybe it's a little bit of that, a little bit of this. Going somewhere. So next, we're gonna add some movement of the legs and the arms. Okay. Now, let's practice with the onion skins of an animation. So, a lot more to learn about this. Application, but and for new scenes, I just keep pressing F6 on the keyboard. Trying to plan out how my dude's gonna move. Probably. That's not Give me one second. Okay, I'm just gonna do this the old-fashioned way. We'll get more into onion skins later. Shameless advertisement for the Watkins and Teak. We have one in the VR studio. So feel free to come play around with it. I feel like now I have to think about how people move their legs. Also, I promise I can draw better than this. But for the sake of simplicity, we're just going to do some rough sketching. Imagine that his. I feel like he saw something on the ground that caught his attention. I don't know, we're kind of making things up as we go. Maybe. A little bug from underneath him said hi to him. Maybe something moved. That's pretty cool. Let's take a short break. And when we come back, we'll finish animating this guy. Maybe I can get us a little farther into the animation and then we can go from there. Okay, we are back. I can actually see my tablet now. Okay, we're still working out some kinks here. I got the onions one time to edit over the first picture to do the second, so still gonna fiddle around. Again, I'm sure there's an easier way to do this, but until I master the art of using onion skins to edit over images, alas, we're just gonna keep erasing and then drawing again. Thank you. I accidentally erased our onion skin. Maybe his eyes get bigger as he gets more surprised. Pretty cool. Short little animation. His eyebrows probably pop out a little bit more at this point. I feel like something dramatic happens in every comic strip, so we'll just more funny, you know. almost out of time, but let's see if we can fit one more frame into this. Then play it back. guys, we are just about out of time. Not quite finished, but it's finished for tonight. So thanks for joining. And we'll see you next time.